The federal government has revealed the first towns and suburbs where the COVID-19 vaccine will start rolling out from next Monday. They will treat patients in more than 190 locations in every state. And they've revealed that some doses will be kept in reserve to shut down outbreaks when they happen.
It's been a long wait, but it's almost over.
We know we are asking a lot of everybody in this huge and complex task.
Australians are just days away from the very first vaccine. Pfizer hubs will be set up at 16 locations.
Right across Australia, every state and territory, rural and regional and urban areas will be covered.
The rollout officially begins on Monday, starting with those most at risk.
There will be approximately 240 aged care facilities, if not more, that are vaccinated in week one.
Aged care residents and workers fall into the first priority group.
And we'll be going into those facilities with special in-reach teams to vaccinate the residents and other teams to vaccinate the workers.
Joining them, quarantine and border workers and frontline health workers.
The quarantine and border workers are the single most high-risk group at the moment because, as we've seen in recent months and recent weeks, that is where COVID is in Australia at the moment.
The next phase, 1B, will inoculate those over 80, over 70, Indigenous Australians over 55, those who are immunocompromised, and police and emergency services. Before moving into phase 2A, those over 60, over 50, the balance of Indigenous Australians and critical service workers. Children won't be factored in until phase 3, but only if
clinical trials were to provide global information on the efficacy and safety in children.
It's been revealed the vaccine will have a key role in dealing with future outbreaks. There's a contingency plan in place which would see all at-risk people in hotspots vaccinated.
Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.
Charlotte Goodlett joins me now with more on this story. Charlotte, the jabs start on Monday in Sydney.
Yes, Sandra, they are ready, they're waiting, and across the country, it's hoped will administer 60,000 doses of the Pfizer vaccine next week. Quarantine and frontline health workers will get the jab first. They'll have to go to hubs to get theirs. At this stage, there's only three locations in the state. They'll be at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital, Westmead Hospital and Liverpool Hospital. Also, at the front of the queue, thousands of aged care residents and workers at more than 240 facilities in Australia. More than 40 of those will be in New South Wales, in suburbs like Blacktown, Penrith, Terry Hills, Minto and Cronulla. They'll also be administered at homes as far north as Ballina and as far west as Wagga and in Orange. So, Sandra, that's just the plan for week one and the start of the Pfizer rollout. The AstraZeneca jab, which most of us will get, begins in March. So stay posted for that.
All right. Thank you, Charlotte.